So we've got a real blockbuster coming our way this Sunday at Mahalakshmi. The two best horses in India, it doesn't get better than this. One has earned the nickname Flash of Grey. He wins by an average of 8.5 lengths. Star Superior hails from the famous Poonawalla farms. He's just won the Hyderabad Derby and has arrived in Mumbai for the 2000 Guineas. These are the two best horses in India. Make no mistake about that. And this is the rematch of rematches this Sunday at Mahalakshmi. It's very rare to find a really, really good match race in a classic. I've seen some fabulous ones like Be Safe and Corsa, Exhilaration and Northern Star, Beckett and Jacqueline. They bring out the best in the fans, in the public, in the horses, in the jockeys. Everyone is wanting to get to the wire first. Sir Cecil holds the fastest national time in his Mysore win. And so, you know, two formidable opponents with track records to support what I'm saying are coming together over a distance in which they were separated by so little. So it's very difficult to pick the winner. Watching the first leg of this Triple Crown live at Mahalakshmi is definitely going to get your blood rushing. The Villoo Poonawalla 2000 Guineas, 16 December at Mahalakshmi Racecourse. Abhi to picture baki hai.